This crash looks like a PC game, right? But it is not like that. The accident occurred at the 2010 European Grand Prix in Valencia. The accident unfolded on lap 10 when Weber, looking to pass the Lotus of Heikki Kovalainen, misjudged the move entirely, resulting in his front right tire catching the rear left on the Finn's car.